Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. What is the value of the third root of 1 minus 27 times the third root of 26 plus 9 times the third root of 26 squared, then plus the third root of 26? How to simplify the sum of two radicals? We apply the following important binomial formula. X minus y to the power 3 equals x to the power 3 minus 3x squared y plus 3x y squared minus y to the power 3. How to apply this formula? We consider the inside part of the third root sign. 1 minus 27 times the third root of 26 plus 9 times the third root of 26 squared equals 27 minus 27 times the third root of 26 plus 9 times the third root of 26 squared, then minus 26. Originally, here's 1. 27 minus 26 is 1. What are we doing this? Here, we are trying to match the right-hand side of this quadratic formula. Now, we can rewrite this part to fit this part. 27 equals 3 to the power 3. This 27 is 3 times 3 squared. This 26 equals the third root of 26 to the power 3. Now we are ready to apply this binomial formula. In our situation, x equals 3, y equals the third root of 26. Therefore, the right-hand side equals 3 minus the third root of 26 to the power 3. This is x. This is y. Now we are ready to derive the final answer. We replace the inside part of the third root sign by 3 minus the third root of 26 to the power 3. The third root and the power 3 can be canceled each other. Then we have 3 minus the third root of 26, then plus the third root of 26. Positive, negative, those two can be canceled. The final answer is 3. 3 is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.